Welcome to Trail Tracks. This week the team takes on the Baphomet caves. Get ready for some real evil. Well, more evil than a traffic warden. Prepare for pure evil. Like a gas stove that won't work. Anyway, prepare for evil in the Baphomet caves.
There's an expensive sign. And here's what happens if you try and do a sign for free. There you go. Just make it out that stuff you put in the bathroom. Talk about cheap.
Okay, this is Mid Calder, which is a really nice little village that's just outside Livingston. Been here for years. Really nice, quiet little village. It's lovely. It's got restaurants and a wee hairdresser's there. So we're just going to head down this road here and then turn to the right to head towards the caves. There's an interesting little sign telling you to pick up your dog poo.
That's it.
That's a tough slug, if you can eat that, because that's highly poisonous.
Butterfly.
Oh. Hopefully we'll get down here easy enough. It's just a bit mad, slippy. The moss on these stones, and just it's been pouring the rain the last 3 months. It's been horrific. So everything's really slippy and mossy and not very nice. Stopping us all getting out and enjoying ourselves. Follow this little path, but it's slippy, wet, close to the river, and it's really, really difficult. So we'll see how we get on. And this is what we've got to walk. And it's all really, really slippy just here. So I might end up in the river here. But anyway, it's all good fun. It was difficult. Got the hands dirty and everything, grabbing onto the wall. And it's so difficult, it's all slippy and everything.
Oh. Does anyone fancy a milkshake? Thank you. Aha, here we are on the top of Witch's Hill. Well, it used to be called Witch's Hill. Good camping place here actually, some flat ground. You can have a fire. And plenty of birch trees over there. So unlimited tinder. Job's a good one. Careful of Scots pine though. There's always bits falling off. Look, that's broken. So look up before you set a tent for a widowmaker. You might laugh, but they do fall. Who's that? Aha! Your guess is as good as mine. Keep clear. Right, it's pissing down the rain.